Sully!
Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
way is up. Worse than this. No! Yes, you can. Get out of this aquarium.
Charmouth! The earth! See you in hell, Habibi!
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. And can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead. I guess we aren't going this way.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
Got it?
Okay.
All right, let's set it down.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Damn it! How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
Down.
All right, follow me.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Thank you.
Head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something.